All right. Go. Oh. Huh? Go all the way down. You gonna go down this? Huh. Are you tired already? Hmm? All the way up, Tyler. Get the bell, get the bell. Good job, bud. Is that tiring? Does that wear you out? Love you, baby. Good job. Good job, Harry. Go ahead.
Good 10.
Scott. Dude, I saw you. You did it like two or three times. That was good. Jeremy. He was calling you. Gymnastics training. He's having more fun playing tag than anything else. Trying to tag her. I want all this and a pool in a house.
Right?
That'd be awesome.
I couldn't do it.
Grandma, you want to try it?
I can hear you.
I would have been feeling better when I saw that. And I don't remember the day very well that I had water. So, even though it was 3 days early.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tyler. Happy birthday to you. Okay. Ask Jack, right next to you. Jack, will you open that for her, please? Thank you. Tyler. Tyler.
My skill didn't fall. Tyler. I fought.
Did you get a cupcake?
What's the
one? You didn't want a cupcake?
Seven.
Oh.
It's going down. No, that's Harry's mom. Directly across from Kylie. That's his mom. Parked here and took the bus. Oh, I came in real
What? Everybody's scared.
That's what we thought.
Yeah. Oh, she's fine. Might be pooping. I'll check on her in a minute. Now, here she comes. I love toys.
Yes.
Another thing. It's another thing.
Short question.
Like,
what's
that?
I'm white.
Oh,
so
they're not.
Thanks, buddy.
He just keeps shoving a jelly bean in every. He's not even breathing. He's just eating candy.
Arm is from He's still got toys in his room. He isn't still an open yet. He just opened that Batman you gave him maybe 6 months ago. And all those figures, I don't know if it's, I mean, he's not collecting like me, but all those Star Wars figures he got, he has one on his dresser. He has one open. So when so, oh, there will someday. What's this one? I want to put those in there. Or give them to Michelle.
Thank you.
Yeah. Because we'll have to stick around for a little while, help to clean up, take our. Well, I mean, we're taking home all our stuff. Yeah. Well, I took everything off his dresser, so it'll fit up there. It's not as many as you think. It'll probably be about that long, about that tall. It's not too bad. Because when you do like a police car and a man, that's like 30 pieces for just that. I don't use one of that. No, that's nothing. They have $500 Lego sets. I was like,
I'd love to have taken them to Lego City, Oklahoma City, or Lego Land, or whatever.
Well, the real big ones in California. Yeah, it's huge. It's like Disney World. It's about half as big as Disney World. You can play on stuff. They got rides made out of Legos. I know a bunch of people took their kids there. They loved it.
He likes that.
Oh, are you kidding?